Hello guys, welcome back to another video. We got all my hacks. You guys can see okay. Well, here's a 332 snowplow. Wait, walk in the back. First time starting it. Get you, I get a view. When I plug it in, it will start right up. I had to plug in for a while. I spent over $100. All the filters are changed. Fuel filter, engine oil, engine filter, transmission filter, transmission oil, air filter.
Around with the old 320, 332 diesel.
I mean, them people got stuck on this. Yeah, it looks like it.